all can agree that spring is one of those seasons that brings forth a lot that we can be appreciative of. I mean, who doesn't love a little warm weather and the feeling of a new beginning? Speaking of which, I think one of the greatest things that comes from this season is that feeling and that sense of magic and power that comes from all the new beginning and springs forth from something new. So I figure, what better way to commemorate this season than with a little bit of art? You guys are already set and settled to start creating. So go ahead and grab your bundle of cotton swabs that you may have out. Now we're only going to need 8 to suffice for what it is that we're getting ready to create. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, that was perfect. Kiss your brain. Go ahead and pick up those 8 cotton swabs that we just counted out, as well as one of your rubber bands, and go ahead and wrap them around your cotton swabs so that way they are nice, tight, and secure and ready for us to start creating. So as you can see, I'm just wrapping this rubber band around tight enough for these cotton swabs to not move when we're ready to paint. And here we have our DIY paintbrush. Now really quickly, you can put that to the side and go ahead and grab whatever utensil it is that you're going to be using to be making your stem. In this case, I'm using this green marker. So I'm just going to go ahead and draw my stem. I'm going to draw one kind of branching out. Now if you're feeling adventurous and this is optional, go ahead and draw a leaf or two. And get that DIY paintbrush that we made, and let's get ready to paint. So you're gonna go ahead and take that and dab it in whatever colors it is that you guys have for this project, and then we are gonna start creating our very own spring flower. Here I'm starting at the base, and you're gonna wanna start kind of wide, so feel free to guide your little one or little ones, just so that way they're starting out pretty big and then gradually getting smaller and narrower as the flower continues. Feel free to use the side of your cotton swabs or even a single one to really help create that narrow point that you see at the end of the flower. Here I'm going to go ahead and start with my other one. Alright guys, there you have it.